can't believe it.
He's just completely, utterly in awe here.
That is a complete scandal. That is quite out of this world.
That is a joke. Check this shot out, PJ, from the cannonball. Watch this. That's incredible.
You really hit it behind you, get that kind of momentum.
Well, you did, and if you didn't middle it, as you know.
Yeah, it was such a tiny sweet spot.
Teeny head, if you didn't middle it, it was a nightmare.
Yeah, if you tried hitting with the...
I played my dad. Yeah. It's played my dad on
really,
the glass court.
It's really nice for your short game, I find.
Yeah, no, it feels like you get good feel and touch. Good, yeah. Oh, that's an amazing shot. The cannonball's unleashed it. What a shot.
Team six, game ball.
Oh, that was slick. Very, very slick. Slick as his head.
He's playing well, Max Lee.
He's starting
much better.
6-3.
Rodriguez. He even had time to look into the front camera there, Rodriguez.
Oh, my Lord.
Quality stuff, yeah.
It's wicked.
I'm sure the crowd will go.
Surely, when he's up to his highest, 188, Rodriguez. They're grunting away, both these guys. He's going to win it. He's going to win it! He's won the rally. It's a Grunville out there, back and forth. Smiles, the handshakes. Max, so happy for Rodriguez. But he won that rally. It's lovely, though, to see between the two being all serious. It's brutal. There hasn't actually been a video review yet, PJ. You know that, don't you?
Of course I do.
There's not been a video review. It's so clean. That was a quality rally. Well, what's happened here for Lee? He's got his hand on his hip. Do you think he's feeling it physically? He must be. Suddenly, Rodriguez is back in this in the tiebreak, PJ.
Chance for Max Lee.
Oh, he got it.
Slightly blocking Rodriguez there. Some serious space. Forcing error from the Colombian. Has to be that good from Max Lee. Works Rodriguez into that back left corner, steps in front, takes it early out in front. Yeah, that's a good finish. Silish.
There goes Disco. Oh. Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
Now we're up for what PJ would say, chocking for position. now we're going rampant mode again. Back to grunts. There's a lot of grunts in this rally. He's surpassed Simon Rosner, hasn't he, Maxley? This is carnage.
Oh, through the interference, could have stopped.
This is a joke.
He's really enjoying grunting here, Maxley,
does,
isn't he?
Oh! Oh, look at Lee! Yes, we love it! We love it, the grunter from Hong Kong. He's getting a standing ovation, leaving everything on the court there. That was fantastic. Both guys got time to smile. Got him, Max Lee's got him, the tongue comes out.
That is outrageous. Rapid reactions from Rodriguez.
Yeah, that was typical of Rodriguez, Superman type dive.
Wow.
So powerful with that. He's literally like sliding over the line like Rigby. And, wow. He is quick.
Not that quick.
And out, 1-3.
Leg trick.
We are all happy. Five game balls and it's in the fifth. Maxley does look fatigued though, in all seriousness. Possibly the dragon has been tamed.
Huge rally. Maxley dig deep in that one, PJ. And psychologically, a big blow for him not winning it.
4-1.
Still a little bit of.
Dear.
Do drop in. There's a massive smile from Max. Rodriguez trying to have a bit of a laugh, pretending it was down. Max.
2-4.
Watched it. That is a joke shot. Well, Lee's always he's done it again. He's still coming back, still going, it's too tight. And then the smile. He's at a right angle. It's well played, though.
Laughing as he's running backwards.
Barely stand up, Lee.
He's cramping.
Oh, he's cramping. This is
hard to watch.
How can he? Huge cramping. Very big cramping for Lee.
It's good to see.
Fantastic match. Well, Max Lee can barely walk, poor chap. From the first serve, it was destined to be wicked, and it was.